Hey, yo, what's going on, guys? I'm back. I'm Eli Weaver, and welcome to a new video. Dude, I hurt my ankle, so it's kind of a bummer because, dude, I was skating, like, pretty good, like, to the point where, you know, you skate with people that are below your skill level, and sometimes you impress them, and it was fun because I was doing, you know, backside flips and, you know, 360 flips really clean and impossible, and I really hurt it, so...
Do what?
Heel flip, stationary, can you do that?
I don't think so, bro. I've never landed one.
Just flips back.
Yeah, I think it's just a matter of time before you get it, like...
You think?
Yeah, before you get over the fear.
Like I said, like, I've only skated for, like, 6-7 months. I think I've got the flip.
No, but it might help to see you, like, what...
Thank you.
Hey, yo, guys, so, dude, my ankle's in terrible condition. Dude, it's not chill. Okay? This is not a good thing, dude, so... After, I don't even know what happened, I think skating flat ground too aggressively. And... I'm not skating 100%, so, like, my front foot, my right foot, it's not 100%. Okay? It's not, dude. It's not. So, but it's all good, though, so I'm basically going to... My solution is to basically skate low impact, so I'm just gonna try to skate some training. Thank you. Getting sneaky.